is his own boss. So proud of you. Dark time. Guys, stay away from the goo. Seriously. There's another place here. Where does this lead? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna wait, though. Till morning, so we can actually see.
Chosen. Chosen.
Oh, brother.
Do you hear me?
Yes, I do.
The village dies. All of our futures die, too. We have little left in both time and essence. Hurry. Hurry.
Okay. All right, where does this go? Oh, wow. A shuttle? Whoa. And stairs. Fence for no reason. Lamp. Wow, that's pretty freaking awesome. Bridge support. A lot of barrels. Oh, Myron, shut up. A harried-looking bald man. A sandy-haired man. Hey! Raw meat! Who are you? What are you doing here? I'm Andrea King, just looking around. You're not one of the brethren, and you're therefore not authorized to be here, unless you're planning on joining us, which you may do by expressing your interest in AHS-7, who was at the guard post. Now, either get downstairs, or get out of here. I'm fine, no need to get testy. I want to join the Hubologists. Go down that elevator and talk to AHS-7 at the guard post. He'll direct you accordingly. Alright. Sandy-haired man. How can I help you? Who are you? I'm Dave Handy. I'm down from Canada. What brought you down? Promise not to laugh. Okay. The Hub recruiter, Vicky Goldman. I saw one of her movies up in Canada, and I just knew that she'd fall in love with me. It hasn't happened yet, but I'm working on it. Is a porn star, is she? You realize that she'll just act interested in you to make sure you stay a good Hubologist, right? Well, yeah, but it's worth it in case something happens. If you say so. So what do you do here? I show these guys how to move their data, and I answer stupid questions all day long. What sort of stupid questions? Oh, like, why can't I use a sword or a chainsaw on my monitor? Like that. I see. These people sound like they're lots of fun. I have more questions. Would you be able to hack into the She database? I should be able to, but only if you have a specific task in mind. Divert fuel into the Poseidon tanker. I could do that, but I need a good reason to do it, and I just don't have that. Sorry. Anything else? Yeah, I'll talk to Vicky for you. You want me to talk Vicky up for you? No, no. I'd be too embarrassed. A well-armed guard. Tread lightly, outsider. Same. Well, I guess we're going downstairs. Alright, we are here. You see a cowled Hubologist. Somehow this one seems different. You! State your business. Who are you? I'm going to kill you all. This isn't red. I am AHS-7, the second in command of this facility. Before you ask, AHS stands for Aligned Hub Seeker, which means that I have cleared 7 levels of Neurodynes from my spirit. This means that I am more enlightened and closer to the hub of the Great Wheel than you. And this means that you will tell me what you want here, now. I'd like to look around. This is not a place that is open for random tours. Good day. You again. What? I'm interested in potentially joining your group. Excellent. Go in, go in. Speak to Juan Cruz and Vicky Goldman. They're celebrities, you know, but they'll talk to you. Who are they? They're stars from New Reno. They heard the truth behind our gospel and come to cleanse their Neurodynes. Where do I find them? You can find them in the prayer room, showing all our new recruits and the raw meat just how rewarding it is to be a Hubologist. Well, let me at them. Oh, that's... I was aiming at the monitor. Or pointing at the monitor. That's a monitor. Yeah, I don't got nothing. One-armed guard. We are the law of the hub. Don't break it. A computer terminal hooked into a mainframe computer. Science it? Failing to learn. Same. Okay, you didn't even try to walk over to it. Alright, never mind then. Oh, how do I talk to them? It's a powerful field of energy. Force field emitter. What do we do? Oh, I hacked it. I disabled the force field. These people don't care. Alright, watch your step, they say. Oh, doesn't it only last for a certain amount of time? I think I remember doing this at the mutants facility. Be very, very careful. So that's funny, we're allowed in here, but we're disabling things ourselves. Fruits. Empty. Fruit, knife, and flares. Notice we run to the lockers, but we walk to the foot lockers. I don't have my finger on any shift key. Oh, she ran to that one, though. Standard vault tech ventilation system. Okay, so this is actually a vault down here. Should have been obvious. Hi. I am AHS-4. I'm not messing with this stuff with him in the room. I will align you if you misbehave. Yeah, see, they turn back on these force fields. Yeah, we're gonna do stuff. We're gonna look around. This appears to be a religious emblem. Beds. Oh, look at all the lockers, though. Flowers. I bet you there's flowers in each one. Where are you going? She walked all the way around. Or fruit. Rocks. No, I'll leave those. Don't mind if I do. Oh, we got a flare there. Yeah, why put rocks? Geez, if you guys need flares and fruit and rocks, this be the place. Thank you very much. I'm at my maximum weight capacity. What weight capacity are you at? Oh, you got plenty. These don't weigh anything, right? Oh, they do. You can have the TV dinner, too. That's it for now. Fairly ordinary wooden table. Oh wow, look at that. That's where they are. Just hanging out. Oh my, I remember that. Wrong key. What are these, just little cubicles with door, with chairs? I'm walking around the long way. A large monitor, black and white only. The reception is pretty good for being indoors without an antenna. Burning brazier, full of burning coals. Yeah, not too creepy, huh? This is a door I can actually go through? Okay. Let's wait on this. I'm glad I could get out. I just want to look around some more before we head to that. The mess hall or something? Don't touch anything you're not supposed to. What, like this? Iguana on a stick. There's nothing in here. Move, man. Yes, better. Go out this way. I don't want to head in there yet. Saving that for last. Computer terminal. You see a computer. It looks seems to be in good working order, though primitive. Yet these things are advanced. A high-tech computer using modern reel-to-reel storage devices instead of the antiquated punch cards. Welcome to Hublink. Access database. Select database. Research. After wading through the religious gobbledygook, it appears that the Hubologists have created a means of hardening power armor. Nice. They also have found a way to compute... what? Launch trajectory, orbits, and spatial destinations. Further, it appears they're working on weather control. What? Weather control. Future goals. I spent about half an hour reading about the goals AHS-9 is trying to achieve. In addition to enlightenment and reunion with the Star Father, it appears that he's also got no qualms about destroying humans who weren't with him from the beginning. He's a little crazy. Finances. The Hubologist Church appears to be hugely wealthy. The standard approach is to ask a new recruit to donate all his or her worldly possessions to the church as a sign of good faith. When someone isn't asked to do this, apparently it means the Hubologists aren't intending to deal fairly. They have a huge cache of loot stashed somewhere in the desert. You can't quite figure out the coordinates. Access controls. Controls access, select operation. Format, hard drive. Systems status check. ESS Quetzal unfueled. Mainframe operational. Pipeline operational. Research stations operational. Repair center operational. Cameras operational. Format hard drive. Operation restricted. Consult system administrator. Logging off. Goodbye. Really? Can I science this? I would just access that. Okay, this is something else. We haven't even talked to this guy yet, which is the funny thing. Doesn't do anything. This is a dumb terminal hooked up by cable to a large computer. Failing to learn anything. Pardon me. Failing, alright. You see a fairly young, balding scientist. He looks intent on his job. Yeah? What do you want? Doesn't sound like a scientist. Who are you? I'm Crockett. I'm a scientist and fix-it guy. Can I get back to it? No. I have more questions. Okay, now what do you want? What do you do here? I develop new technology and I get my share of cultist tail, if you catch my meaning. No, what do you mean? These guys don't know real science. I help them justify their extravagance in exchange for some downtime with the ladies and a hefty salary. So you're not a Hubologist? These guys don't know... okay, same. What new tech have you developed? Let's see, I built a nuclear reactor for the spaceship, I created the hardening process for power armor, and I fixed things that are broken. Well, not barter. Okay. There's another computer console. A large supercomputer, probably the fastest looking computer you've ever seen. Science it! Failing to learn. Huh? Disappointing. I have sanction from the Great Wheel. If you step out of line, we'll make raw meat out of you. Sounds promising. Opening all the doors. Okay. Cases. Empty, unfortunately. A good-looking metal table, except for the rust. Watch your step. I'm impressed! A green screen display monitor showing various bits of data. See a well-dressed man. You are in the presence of AHS-9, the Great and Terrible. What is it you desire of him? Are you the Wizard of Oz? I have many questions for you, AHS-9. I hate saying that. Address your questions to AH-7. I am 9, the Great and Terrible, and I have many matters on my mind. Trouble me not, meat. Human is my question, human is my weapons. I'm looking for my people. I heard they came down this way in flying ships. Flying ships? You must be referring to the Enclave and their vertebrates. Yeah, I guess so. Trust me, child, you are referring to the Enclave. Yeah, okay, how do I find them? The Enclave are a remnant of the past, a neurodyne that has yet to be aligned. They have hidden bases all over the shards of old California. And their strongest stronghold is off to the west, over the waters. How do I get there? That, my child, you have to discover on your own. Ask around, and you shall find the truth. How do you know all this? Child, I am AHS-9. I see many things that transpire in the fleshy world. Do you have more questions, or may I return to my meditations? More questions. Alright, never mind. He asks me if I have more questions and then refuses to let me ask them. Greetings, new recruit. I'm Vicky Goldman. A large monitor, black and white only, and I'm Juan Cruz. The pictures of a rotating cross and circle. We're celebrities, as you already know. We think Hubology is the way to go. We know Hubology is the way to go. I can fry bugs with my brain power. I look good in tinfoil hats. Maybe if you work hard at optimizing yourself, you can associate with us. We'd certainly like that. Yes, we're always looking for friends. As long as they are willing to optimize themselves. And are as high ranking as we are. We're AHS-5. You can be AHS-5 someday. If you donate lots of money, you can be AHS-5 even faster. But don't think we only want you for the money. No, we want to help you. And that's what Hubology is all about. Well, I guess they were talking to them, not us. This is a normal podium for public speaking. Columns. Someone in a floppy robe. Maybe I'd like you if you got aligned. We have celebrities who are Hubologists, you know. Don't talk to me. I'm a busy person. You're not supposed to be here, are you? I have sanction from the Great Wheel. Failing to learn anything. An eerily wholesome couple. Okay, hi, I'm Juan Cruz, and I'm Vicky Goldman. They both say together, we're celebrities, and we endorse Hubology. Please note that any similarities between us and people or institutions living or dead is entirely coincidental. Celebrities, what makes you celebrities? She says, why, we were in the movie business in New Reno. We made hundreds of films, many of them classics like Top Bun, Frisky Business, and Days of Rubber. That's what makes us celebrities. Who cares if you endorse it? Shouldn't I make my own choices? She says, oh yes, you should definitely make your own choices. And he says, with the Hub's latest book, you can learn how to make the right choice. His latest book? Isn't he dead? He says, dead? Haha, perhaps. We like to think that he aligned all his neurodynes and went to join the Starfather. She says, we have extensive use of his jotted notes and barely begun manuscripts to spread the word of the Hub. He says, for example, we found a scrub that says 2 dozens of eggs, milk, TP. Obviously, this is significant. It needs to be heard. Right. I have more questions. Hey, Vicky, Dave H. is in love with you. Dave, the computer guy? And he says, haha, what a loser. Vicky is mine, all mine. No way he'll... Excuse me, this is negative energy I'm channeling. Channeling, I must have fouled my neurodynes. She whispers to him, I think Dave's a cutie, but nothing can happen while Juan is around. Juan says, whew, neurodyne is all clear again. Well, I have more questions. How do I join? He says, well, it's very simple. We just give you this informational holodesk. She says, you sit through a short movie. And he says, and then you go talk to AHS-7. She says, easy, isn't it? Let's do it. She says, that wasn't so bad, was it? He says, now just go talk to AHS-7 and we'll be comrades in Hubology. She says, I'm so excited. He says, getting new recruits makes me horny. She says, oh, honey. He says, oh, baby. I'll just come back later. Yeah, they're saying this again. Similarities living and dead is entirely coincidental. Similarities, what do you mean? She says, sorry, I was just looking at something. He says, yeah, some might think we resemble certain people. She says, but the truth is, it's entirely coincidental. Okay, do we have a holodesk then? Here it is. This holodisk is labeled Hubology, the truth behind the lies. It looks like it works with your Pip-Boy. Okay, done. Pip-Boy displays downloading data from disk. Hubologist teachings.